I'm making paintings, drawings, and some sculpture. But originally, I came to be a painter. Generally, when I'm walking the dog, so I'm often walking the streets of Brooklyn, and that's generally where I'm finding inspiration, these objects and things that get my attention as I'm moving around, or individuals, or ideas from the past. I mean, I have a lot of projects in my mind that I've contemplated over the last 10 years or so that I haven't executed, and some days I wake up and it's just that moment where I begin that project or something new.